He switched to the raw diet, and this is the first time he's had chicken feet. And he thinks it's a toy. He took it out of his bowl, and he brought it over here to fuck it up, fuck it up.
Everything that Amber Lynn does,
I think
he's gonna shit on Fruity Beauty. Now, is there beef?
It's food. Eat it.
I think they both.
It's food.
You know,
eat it.
I think they both do. It's foods. Things. But I've noticed this, and this is a trend. It's happening. I don't.
It's foods. It's foods. He went back to eating his sweet potato. It could be too, because he doesn't have a lot of teeth, because his baby teeth are falling out. Look at his little tail wagging. It's food, silly. Eat it. Eat your food. Sir, stop going crazy. Where's your damn remote? Hey guys, we are here. I haven't been able to pop in for much, but we have moved the Deebs over to a raw diet, and he was doing really great. We had a little bit of a setback. Let me go ahead and do this. He got diarrhea, and it was really like mucusy and pussy. So it was either his body clearing out the toxins from eating regular dog food, or he had a little bit of IBS. But I had also, in changing him over, I'm only doing like one different thing every 3 days to make sure if he has a reaction to a type of food that we will catch it. And so he either had a reaction to, oops, so he either, get down, bad dog, get down, good boy. He either had a reaction to chicken or eggs. Let me cut this up for him. This is a beef stew that we got from a cow, a grass-fed cow. All right, so this is one and about a half pound. I just chopped up that stew meat, the beef stew meat from the cow. I would leave it in bigger strips where he could chew it and get some, you know, good stomach enzymes going, but he is also growing back his little baby teeth. You don't have a lot of teeth. So when I had given him chicken, he was just kind of pretty much mushing it and then swallowing it whole. So I try to give him about 2 pounds every meal, 2 to 3 times a day. So this is a pound and a half, and then that, there's some meat left on that bone, but I'm gonna give him that whole bone with a little bit of meat on it when he's done with this. So that'll be his lunch.
And our friend said he was coming by, so I went to straighten up the pillows. And I found this bunny in a bag of chairs and a couch. I was going to freak out because I was like, I don't know if
puppies lose their teeth like humans do. So I googled it. Turns out they do.
Story of my life.
And that's not free shipping. You're basically charging $5.99.
Hey guys, so, should I wonder if I have audio for this? I'm gonna find out. Let me try again. Okay, yeah, I do. All right, so, I keep trying to get my shit together so I can vlog more. But I haven't got my whole setup fixed with the phone upgrade. I dropped my phone, you know how it was on my bike, but I could mount it still in my truck. I just haven't had a chance to do it. And I wanted to grab my gimbal so I could take you guys into Marshall's with me. But it's been go, 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 go. It's 1:30 on Mondizzle, the 9th of October. So I just dropped the deebs at the groomer and I have to pick up a Walmart order. I got a lot of shit to do. I'll pop in a to-do list here, a perpetual to-do list. But I gotta get going because I gotta go play the freaking Powerball. It's like insane crazy. Nobody's won. And you know my favorite number is 2 and 22, so I'm gonna try and be there at 2 to play my shit. It's always complicated whenever I play the lottery. Y'all have that problem? Like, even Emlo, she's like, I swear to God, these people are high when I try to play. I'll tell you that story time later if I have time. All right, well, I can't throw you up to vlog the drive, so I will check in with you later. Bye. Just get me from, like, here down. Okay. That's it. Go get it. Let me see if they'll do it over here. It's funny, he'll like jump in a circle. Come here. Good boy. Drop it. Hey, sir. I said drop it. What the fuck is kind of trick is that? Sit. Leave it. Sit. Leave it. Is he in frame?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. He's not doing it now. Oh, he's a good boy. Him plays good fetch. Him plays good fetch. It's time to wake up. Sit. I said boobs. Deeps. Hey. Do you want it? Hello? Deep, right here. Debo. Sit. Sit, boobs. Need some water? Sit. Good boy, go get it.
Thank you.
What's up?
Can you
pretty
thank you.
Thank you.
Some people in it?
No, it's a king corso. He's only 5 months. He'll be like 150 pounds.
It's gorgeous.
Thank you.
Stay there, Chonker.
84.2 and 84.4. 84.2? Okay, let's see. I was trying to settle between 4 and 2.
Stop it! Oh, stop, 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 stop.
It's 84.
Okay.
That's far enough. Go pop out. Hashtag blessed, hashtag beautiful, hashtag freezing.
Hashtag my eyes are watering and my dog won't shit or piss. Go pop it. He woke me up the cutest way this morning. We ain't out here for dicking around, sir. Hey there. Oh, there. It's Ma. It is, I don't know what is the date though. Hold on. October 12th, 11:34. We're at the property in Kyrizona. I have to unload all of this and reload it. Okay, I have to unload all of this and reload it all again. It's kind of windy outside, so I don't think I'll be able to show it all to you. But I gotta bring in the slide. We're gonna have to go fill up our gray tanks and go dump it all. It's gonna be an ordeal. Anyways, she's doing the best she can right now. I will show you my outfit, OOTD. My hair's a little wildin'. Yes, it's a little wildin'. I'm trying to do it the healthy way of getting purple hair, but we'll see. So it's gonna be a little wild up front, but 'tis the season for that, right? It's October, motherfucker. Okay, here's my OOTD. Okay, not exactly matching, but I'm wearing those leggings. And I'm probably gonna get the cheaper ones now that I have to watch my spending or whatever. And I'm wearing the Vans that I chose to sacrifice to the dog gods, to the motorcycle gods, with a shifter toe in style, in check. Shifter toe, check. Anyways, so yeah, I'm gonna get started. When you don't know where to start, you just fucking start. Okay, bye. That thing's not down. Oh my god. Yeah? That's the other stick? Yeah. Oh,
we're
shit.
A mess. We're a fucking mess.
Hold on.
We're a whole ass mess.
Hold on. Hold on, Eves.
Come back. Try to get the damn shot.
Really?
Yeah.
Wait, watch out, babe.
I know.
Come here. Come here.
Hey. around here and tell them.
Shit. Hopefully the fucking wheel won't fall off again. What's this, Ron? What are these pellets right here?
Rabbit.
Rabbit? Oh, they're huge. You made it?
Yes.
Oh, my God.
Okay.
All right, here's a little OOTD, best I could do right now. I got the UGG platforms, keep my toes warm. I have some regular kind of short, it's legging, jegging jeans. They're black from Torrid. They all right. I have a tunic underneath it, over the guts, holds it in, because I'm not really wearing a real bra. I'm wearing one of those bralettes, the new ones that I got from Shein, and let's see, what else? How else could I do this video? Yeah. Okay, well, that's all I could do. We unloaded, cleaned, and reloaded some stuff. It's always an adventure. There goes Shakes McGee with my shaky McShaker Sam stuff. We are at a campground filling tanks, and I gotta try and winterize some shit. I don't know. We'll see what happens. Wish me luck. Bye. We miss Ames. But I know you're watching out over all of us. He's watching out over us. Look at that handsome. Look at that handsome, handsome. at. That's far enough. Come on, come back. Deebs. Deebs, come back. That's far enough.
Can you say spoiled? I think Hims is comfortable. Hims big boy. Big ol' chest. Yes. Him sleeping. Him sleep sleep. Mama clean. She has to do stuff. Sometimes the best secrets come from the people around you and not on TikTok. Bring me your duck. Bring me your duck. Where's your duck? Bring me your duck. Where's your duck? Get your duck. Find your duck. Your duck. Where's your duck? Yeah, good boy. There's him's duck. Oh, you're so good. You're so good. You're so handsome. Look at this handsome boy. Him so handsome. Him good boy. See, Mom, come over here on the couch with me. I'm bored. Change your keen. Okay, I change your keen. Little OOTD, shoes torrid, dress torrid, shorts underneath torrid, necklace, Amazon, and don't look at my nails. Don't look at it, just pretend you didn't see it. Okay, bye. That's you, silly. Handsome boy. Deeps, come on. Deeps, what is it? What is it? Come here. Come on, let's go. What are you barking at? What are you barking at? Come on, let's go. Come on. Hey, come on. Are you gonna go get it? Are you gonna go get it? Are you gonna go get it? Go get it. Oh, I'm so proud, I'm so proud, I'm so proud. handsome, handsomest of the handsomes. Him so handsome. Yes, him is.
Atcha my stick, Mom. Atcha it all the way up. Atcha it all the way up.
Him is gorgeous. I've been trying to get him at the right time to see his stature. They haven't taught him to stack. He's not going to be a show dog, I don't think. Even though he's smart enough to be. Sometimes I catch him from the side and I'm like, whew, he's perfect. He's got that perfect, no digging. Don't even think about it. He's got that perfect chest. Perfect measurements. No, you're gonna get a little vibe for that. No, no digging. Ah. Oh, I guess I could have zoomed out. Still learning how to use this phone. Getting a new phone with a new update is... Deep, stop. That was almost perfect. Oh. Oh, him's handsome. Him's handsome. Oh, look at that. Oh, him's handsome. Bring it here. Deeps, bring it here. Debo. Bring it here. Hey, sir. Bring it here. Bring it to me. Sexy. Okay, I guess we're not cooperating. That's all we're going to get for the day. Him's puppying out. Oh, maybe he is bringing it here. Sit. You got to sit and drop it. You don't want me to show it for you, sir? Hello, sir. Sir? Deeps. Hello? All right, I guess we're done, Ski. Hey girl, hey. So it is the 17th of October at 9:09 in the AM, and I am going to go ahead and do my hair. What I did last was temporary, just to give it a good condition. And I'm gonna go ahead and commit with some demi-permanent here. So I'm going to use this and this. As we learned from me dropping my phone, wrong case, you know, phone issues, so I can't leave it mounted. So you're just gonna have to trust me through the process and we'll see how this comes out. All right, I'll check in with you later. Bye.